subcloning stages. So it's also tedious and hard work to be done. Now on the other hand, we are having whole genome shotgun sequencing. Now in this kind of sequencing, the basic idea is to sequencing a large number of fragments of chromosome without reference to a physical map. Now if you remember, if we talk about the hierarchical type of shotgun sequencing, before you conduct the hierarchical type of shotgun sequencing, we first make a physical map of our insert. That's why we need to insert this source into for a cloning. But in this case of the whole genome shotgun, we haven't produced any kind of physical map. So it's simply we're just throwing stones in darkness. We don't know where it is and which part is where, but we are just simply doing our job. We are just randomly fragmentized a portion of our sequence, and we are sequencing them, and we are sequencing them in small part. So we randomly cut this part out, randomly cut this one out and this one out. We start sequencing them individually. Once we get all the sequences, then we start to overlap. Now the sequencing is very easy, very less effortless, because automatic sequencing can give us a large amount of sequences. But the tedious task is to align those sequences, as we get many more small fragments of sequences. Aligning all these sequences are very tedious, right? So that's the many dangerous point of that. So there is no order of the fragments in this particular case. So as there is no order, there is no known order, there is no known mapping or physical mapping of the chromosome, it is a very tedious work and very hard work to be done to finally get the whole genome sequencing, finally align all the sequence. That's the disadvantage of that, right? So putting a large requirement of ability to align the overlap. So we need to construct the chromosome, we need to have a very good algorithm in software programming so that we get it, because otherwise manually we cannot achieve this amount of confidence level. Okay. And obviously it's a complex process. Now if the genome is complex, then this process is very dangerous to be done. And the advantages are much more economical and much more faster, because we don't need to get a physical map, it don't need to provide any kind of sequence markings or sequence numbering. We just simply start doing it randomly. And labor saving, because the sequencing reactions very fully automated, as sequence being assembled by computer programs. But this assembly is difficult. Now we have seen throughout all